Hi everybody, I'm working on my painting of Richie here, and I just want to work on this jacket area here. I think I want to make it a little bit more gray and a little lighter. I'm also going to define it a little bit more. And I just put this white line in here just to kind of separate the two sides of the jacket. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to work on this area here. I'm going to put a deepen a shadow in here, lighten this area here, and then define it a little bit more over here. So I'm going to take Indian red, a little bit of black, make it a little bit darker than that. Black and Indian red. I'm going to take a mid-tone, a little bit more Indian red and a little bit more white. Quite red enough. It's a little bit too gray. More red, more white. It's a little bit better. Mix up a pile of it here. Put it on. Darker over here, so I'm going to add a little bit more black, the same color. Give it a shadow right here. Like that. Oh, it's a little bit lighter in there. Add some white there. You want to blend where two colors come together. You just take the brush and kind of zigzag back and forth, blending the dark and the light here. Just go back and forth like that. All the way down. Then take one stroke and go over it. Same thing over here, kind of zigzag back and forth, and then go down, one stroke down. A little bit lighter here and here, I'm going to go back with some white. I'll probably even wait for it to dry before I go back in to make it even lighter afterwards. When you have paint on there, it's kind of hard to get it as light as you want to get it, because it's mixing with the paint underneath. I want a light here, just kind of definitively lighter here. color on the other side here. I'm going to put a little bit of white Indian red, a little brown, excuse me, black. Just get a little bit of a color here. Not too much, just a little bit. Picture, it's a little bit of a darker area right here. I think I'll leave that for now. Now this area right here is much brighter. But right in here it's very bright. Back up here is very bright. Very bright right here. Over here is very bright. I know where my bright areas are going to be, but first I'm going to put my shadows in. I'll take the same color, Indian red, white, and a touch of black. Kind of vary the colors. Some areas a little grayer than others, some areas a little redder. I know there's going to be a shadow right there. And this is going to be a little redder than... See right here, it's a little grayer. I'm just going to leave this a little redder. This makes it a little bit interesting if you kind of vary the colors a little bit. Just kind of a deep shadow in here. Right there. More of a blacker shadow over here, a grayer shadow in the back here. Bring that down. Blacker shadow right in here. Still some Indian red, but blacker than I have in the underpants. The street line goes right there. Strong one right there. It's going to give it a little bit more depth because it's a little bit darker. So those are my basic dots, so I'm going to wash the brush now. And I'm going to pick up my lights, white and Indian red, touch of black. white right there. And it kind of comes up there. Put too much paint on because I'm not going to be able to blend it very well later, so I'm just gonna leave it not too much paint there. Alright, so looking at the picture, it's much lighter in here, so I'm going to lighten this area up here. Depth to it. I like to try to get this area a little lighter here. Sorry for the noise, it's kind of loud out here. There are some planes and some birds and everything. So. Try to get this area a little lighter here. Straight white. Kind of just gently, I don't want to over blend it because I don't want to lose the contrast, but just kind of gently kind of mix it up a little bit. Just a little bit. I'm going to take a different brush. Go in, blend right there. Stop the tape here and kind of just look at it for a little while and see where I can improve it, and then I'll make a new tape where I start again. Thanks for watching.